Good evening, guys. Welcome to the Capsicum Show. We have a very special guest with us today for our midweek special, and his name is Johnny Hexberg, and he has got a new chocolate ghost, brand new product, and that is what we will be tasting today. I don't think I'm going to be able to do this one alone, so I think I'm going to need a friend. Thank goodness I got one of the famous five. He's going to help me through this.
Welcome, guys.
Thank you for coming, Shaki, on such short notice.
I don't have a choice. I have to be here. This is part of life.
Anyway, do you think I'm going to handle it?
I don't know.
Yes, I wish there was one of the other famous five here, Jarvis.
Maybe we can make a play. I'm a fast learner. I saw that trick that you did there just now.
You taught it to me the other time, sort of.
Yeah, I mentioned something about it. You went and learned it by yourself.
The Capsicum Show.
You see.
I do see.
So let's make a plan quickly. If you feel you can't handle this, then let's...
Sorry, guys.
Let's bring that misfit, that the one and only son of fire inside Irene.
Wow, magic happening here again at the Capsicum Show. Lekker guys, Rena's here.
Now things are normal again.
Yes, let's get back. What do we got here? See, Uncle Johnny Hexberg sent us his new chocolate ghost. I know that pepper, it's a very hot pepper, very underrated. In my opinion, I'd say it's hotter than a chocolate butler, and I'm sure a few people will agree with me. So let's get cracking with this one. It's got a lack of colour.
It does indeed.
Okay, ingredients, vinegar, water, chocolate, ghost pepper, 22%, fruit, sugar, ginger, herbs and spices. Always shake well before you use.
Very well, you can never shake it too much. Good.
Let's see what we're getting.
Oh yes, this smells amazing.
Looks like a good color.
And a good consistency. It's a bit runny, so be careful.
Some shaking again. Cheers. Good sauce.
Very good sauce.
Not too much of a bite, but it's a ghost pepper.
And you can taste it's a ghost pepper, but it tastes a little bit different than most other ghost sauces. It's got its own kind of unique taste.
But it's ghosting.
Like we always say, they call it a ghost because it does not ghost away.
So lekker guys, thanks for tuning in. We'll catch you next week for another one. Stay hot
and stay healthy.